Hello to everyone on that side. I'm Jatif. Welcome back to the next part on our series that two eagles run on the Western Roman Empire side
How
in
may I
Total War
serve
of
you?
Attila. All the off-camera stuff has been made, almost everything. I forgot to use
What
review.
does Rome require of me?
So we're scouting these areas. So you can go and take
Here
that.
life is mine.
Failure, you has been wounded, okay. And the rest,
How can I
you
serve the people of Rome?
why am I sending you after that? This way. Yes.
At your
No.
service.
Won't reach that.
I am yours to command.
You.
O God, hear your servant.
Good.
I am a shadow.
Anything special, it's to that I have that, but you need to level up. It's a new one. Where the hands are.
I shall rest a while. By wits and work.
Here. Manage to hinder this army
How can I
so that we
serve
can
the
send
people of Rome?
Stilicho to deal with these ones.
What does Rome require of me? Ready for
And go
battle.
for the strongest one.
To
Reuniting it
battle!
and attack them, so it'll be fine. Spears. And get rid of the strongest one so the weakest one counterattacks with be the weakest one. Not the strongest one of the swing or army. In the back.
God give us strength. Melee troops awaiting orders. Melee troops. Understood. I pray to the Lord that I may be worthy of my ancestors today and lead you to a victory worthy of your courage. Do your part as I do mine, and all will be well. Palatina guards! At the double! At the double! Advance at speed! Quick march! Horsemen! Forward!
Let them reposition, then move forward.
Understood!
You should have thought.
Protect him!
Then you charge him then.
Have been rallied. Infantry! The general has been killed. Excellent.
Ready. Firing.
Victory is moments away. Advance! Ready for battle! Infantry!
Melee horsemen!
And
forward! Guard, give us strength! Charge! Auxilia Palatina!
Hold your fire! Hold your fire! It that, that, and that. And button.
Is impossible. At your command. What does Rome require of me? Boarding now.
Be fine. March can probably get onto the sea. You are garbage infantry, better infantry. Will not be able to assist them, so I'll be affecting this duo most. Fine there. You on the other end, I want to send you to be replenished. It's infantry. Three. Cavalry and one missile. Missile probably can hire some mercenaries. Send it to Constantinople. We're gonna lay siege to that one line nearby, and event as well to keep gathering this one. We are waiting for this, so yeah. I also did change with my commander here, since the previous one had abilities, especially for admirals. And funny thing, I cannot not find this general. My policy action stuff. Apart from that, let's mop these ones up so that we can push on this one. And we'll fight. So that the other result does not mess things up. It's likely I will lose necessary stuff.
Thank you.
dead.
The general has been killed.
Battle.
Victory. Is that all? Ready for orders.
You do this, Patos, some forces your family member. Don't have anything against Eastern Empires just yet. Oh, forgot about the skills. Let's give movement range. You do have cavalry bonus, but Devin cavalry.
Serve the people of Rome. Fleet reporting. We hunger for battle.
Yes.
To battle! What does Rome require of me? Commander.
The cavalry units.
How can I serve the people of Rome?
King Spears.
Commander?
We want me, I have to be here.
What does Rome require of me?
Here?
Beginning my journey for Rome.
To the view.
Beginning my journey for Rome.
Three.
At once.
Enter the view.
Auxilia Palatina!
At your service! Ready!
We will composition army, guards. I forgot what it was. Or.
Sons of Rome! Quickly now!
All sons of Rome! You are the beacons of glory for our people.
Sons of the Emperor! Riders, advance! Orders? Yes, Commander.
We have discovered that! Our ambush troops have been detected! The enemy has laid an ambush!
Riders, advance! By your command! Forward!
There goes my cavalry.
Advance at speed!
thrown down their weapons and are fleeing!
Rally to me!
Auxilia Palatina!
We await your command! Equites Promoti! Swift melee!
Auxilia Palatina! Auxilia Palatina! At the double! Auxilia Palatina!
Equites Promoti! Riders, advance! Quickly now! Give us strength!
Auxilia Palatina!
Enemy
units have returned to the battle!
Bring on the flanks.
Palatina!
Advance with me! Oh.
Auxilia Palatina!
Equites promoti! Equites promoti! For glory!
For glory!
Orders understood!
Men are broken and running for their lives.
Never surrender.
Engage!
Melee troops!
General! The enemy are losing their advantage!
So, if combat, but I guess we are managed to win this. Those must fight every. Need to go back and finish it. Those are dead. Let's rot this one.
Make haste, men. What does Rome require of me?
Just them up. It's gonna be punished anyway, so we're gonna be fighting soon, so after this one. Yeah.
Would that I were as swift as the angels.
Back.
I would journey to the ends of the world for Rome. Ready for battle. At your command. On the move.
Cavalry.
Commander.
I guess this will be it for this episode.
Ready for battle.
We'll deploy you this way.
On the move.
On to an incursion from this side.
Finding shelter. At once. How can I serve the people of Rome?
Stay here. On to an incursion from this side. I guess.
Commander. Your command.
Good. Yes, you are. In this menu, deploy elsewhere. We'll be staying here. This area, except this over here, and you and you. Let's send you to this site, just in case they run through this area. You are my police army. Travel around some nearby rebels, nearby settlements that are near rebellion. Put that down. But yeah, let's call the episode here. Thank you all for watching. I hope you've been enjoying so far. Thank you all for support that you should give me as well. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe for more if you're new here. Maybe become a member, check out your series as well. And can also leave a comment, question, and feedback down below. It's much appreciated. And I hope to see you next time.